to Morning Foley High School. I'm Jordan.
And I'm Bailey.
Today is November 7th.
And you're watching the Lion Pride News.
Well, Lions, today I'm here with
Miss Loftus.
And today I'll just be asking her a few questions. So, where are you from?
Originally, I'm from Missouri. I'm from a small town. But last year, I worked in Baymanette.
Okay. And why did you want to become a teacher?
Well, I wanted to become a teacher because I have a brother who's on the autism spectrum, and he didn't have a great high school experience, so I wanted to come and try and help make a difference for some students.
Okay, I like that. That's nice. And what is your favorite thing about Foley High School?
The people. All my coworkers are great, and obviously I love all my students.
Well, thank you.
Welcome back to the Cafe Scoop. This is what you guys are having for lunch this week. On Thursday, you're having a corn dog or a hot dog.
Friday, you're going to have a hamburger.
On Monday, it's Veterans Day, so you're not coming to school.
On Tuesday, you're going to have pizza.
On Wednesday, you're going to have
Christmas. Our spicy new segment, Hot Ones.
What's up, y'all? My name's Isaac.
Coach Williams.
Miss Kay.
Rick again.
We're back here for part two of your Hot Ones. We got our last three hottest ones left. Let's go ahead and get started. Garlic Reaper sauce. Really spicy, really garlicky, really reapery. That's a word? I don't think it is. Let me ask the English teacher. Also, I don't know if you can see, but we have ghost nuggets.
Very spooky.
Very spooky, very seasonal. Yeah. It tastes amazing.
It does.
It tastes like fire. Tastes like fire.
Oh, yeah, it's coming. Oh! That'll wake you up.
Yep. Oh, don't worry about it. Whew. All right. If there was a zombie apocalypse, what would be your weapon of choice?
Oh man, it's gotta be a samurai sword, man. Cause like ninjas, samurais, clean cut to the head, good.
Crossbow. Yeah, a lot of range on it.
Ooh, moving
here. Yeah. Ooh, yep.
I'm wearing hockey shoes. I'm gonna go hockey stick.
A little bit of Casey Jones. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh man.
You good? You good?
Yeah, I'm good, man. Don't worry about me.
I'm gonna go with a lightsaber.
Oh.
You don't have no working lightsaber, man. Come on.
I hope it's a plastic one.
Yeah, plastic lightsaber.
Okay, yeah, I don't know.
And then?
The bomb.
You have the bomb.
I don't know. I'm so sorry.
All I can say is let's start praying.
Oh, man.
That one still hits.
Oh, I missed her.
Oh.
Yep.
Why did I sign up for this? Oh. Oh.
As you're starting to water.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Oh, my gosh. Yep.
Hurry up with the glasses, man.
Yeah,
you think aliens exist?
Yeah, they're 100%. But we're not the only ones.
Yes. Ditto.
100%. Yeah. Universe is too big for there not to be.
Have you seen Doja Cat? Clearly, she's an alien, bro.
Hits the back of the throat.
Oh.
I'll say no, because I feel like I'm
too. That's awful. Who would eat that?
Oh my god. I'll take it back. I'd rather deal with balloons than this. This is awful. This is awful.
Oh. Oh.
This is the last dab.
This is my last
91% pepper X.
You know, I always wanted to be on this show. I take it back.
Yeah.
I hate this show. With a passion. Oh, man. Come on. Oh.
Oh.
Oh,
oh
my God.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
What do you think is the most boring sport to watch?
Oh, man. Cricket? I don't understand it. It's so weird.
Yeah. Baseball. It takes so long.
We just had the World Series. It was amazing.
What's the gymnastics? The aerial tumbling?
Oh. Yeah.
Aerial. I don't understand that one.
Yeah. I would say on TV, baseball.
Yeah.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
I mean, if you could put stuff in it like you could put a sandwich, it's a sandwich.
I disagree. A hot dog is a hot dog. If it was a sandwich, they'd call it a sandwich.
I disagree with that. A hot dog is a hot dog as long as it's a bun and a hot dog. If you add condiments, it's now become a sandwich.
Ooh, oh,
okay.
I think it's a taco.
Oh,
oh.
As long as the bun is still connected, it's a taco. If you spread it apart, it's a sandwich.
It's a great experience.
Yeah, it hurts. Oh,
man. Yeah, the closing statements.
Go Lions.
Yeah.
Oh,
go Lions.
I hate y'all.
Yeah.
Oh. Have a great day, Foley High, and go Lions.
Go Lions.
Bye.
Now let's talk about Veterans Day.
Hey, Foley High School. Don't come to school on Monday because we're celebrating Veterans Day. Veterans Day is a day that we celebrate the people who have fought hard for our country. Have a great day and go Lions.
Go America.
Song of the week is
Way of Trying God by Tyler Childress.
I don't need the laws of man. Tell me what I ought to do.
What's up, guys? I'm here with the Locker Room Report. Good luck to the cross-country team as they head to Oakville this Saturday for their state meet. Also, there will be track tryouts held at the track November 18th and 19th from 3:15 to 5:30. You must have an up-to-date physical, dragonfly, and wear proper clothing. See you guys there.
And now on to Teacher of the Year.
I'm Bailey, and today I'm here with
Coach B.
And I heard that you were Teacher of the Year. How do you feel about that?
It's exciting. I'm excited to be thought of in that capacity with as the faculty voted on it. So it's, I think in an earlier interview that I don't feel like I deserve it, but I'm appreciative of the, what their thoughts are.
All right. Thank you.
The Foley Wind Ensemble will be in concert tonight. The concert is absolutely free and will be only an hour long. This free event will be held at the Foley Civic Center and will start at 6 p.m. Along with the Wind Ensemble performing, this concert also has free features. The Foley Trombone Ensemble, directed by Dr. Michael Roy, the Foley Choir, directed by Mr. Roberts, and a reading by an active Army recruiter, Sergeant Noah Weeks, former Foley High alumni and band student, and announced by our assistant principal, Miss Edmund. So, if you have a free hour to listen to some high-caliber, great musicians, come out and take a listen.
What's up, guys? There will be an FBLA meeting after school on Thursday in room 307.
That's all for today, Foley High School.
Have a great day
and go Lions!
Please stand to recite the Foley High School Creed. I am a Foley Lion. I will stand for honor, integrity, and pride. I will serve with strength and courage. I will own the path to my future. I will hold myself to a higher standard. I will strive for excellence in all I do. This is my oath. This is my pledge. I am a Foley Lion.